It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist of Payne Capital Management. This is exhausting for all of us. You know, after witnessing the fastest drop from all-time highs to a bear market in just 16 sessions, we were greeted this week with a three-day 20% rally, lifting the Dow into bull market territory. After the worst jobless claims number in history, 3.28 million new claims for unemployment. It's horrible, but a perfect example of how the stock market is a forward-looking discounting mechanism. If you and I and the media are aware of an upcoming economic report, well, the market's already priced it in. See, shrugging off the bad jobless claim report perhaps is a sign that the market has already priced in the expected economic damage for now. Well, only time will tell. Now, according to one Wall Street strategist, with stock prices driven down to multi-year lows from the fears of the coronavirus, investors are amid the best risk-reward situation of the past 2 years. The U.S. economy is already most likely in a recession, and bear markets tend to end with a recession. So this bear market, according to him, could already be ending. In his words, predicting the exact date or price when stocks will bottom is futile. Instead, investors who are investing for the next 6 to 12 months should be comfortable buying at these levels. All I know is I don't, and my clients don't invest for 6 months. We invest to achieve our goals over a longer period of time, anywhere from 5 to 30 years. Of course, no one says it better than the Oracle of Omaha, the great Warren Buffett, who says the best time to deploy capital is when things are going down. He also said in the 20th century, the United States endured 2 world wars and other traumatic and expensive military conflicts. We endured the Great Depression, a dozen or so recessions and financial panics, oil shocks, a flu epidemic, and he's not talking about the current one, and the resignation of a disgraced president. Yet the Dow managed to rise from as low as 66 all the way up to 29,500. See, in times like this, you've got to remember that Sir John Templeton always says the 4 most dangerous words when it comes to the market is it's different this time. See, the key for all of us is to remember that we're long-term investors, not short-term traders. And our job is to stay invested in our goal-based, diversified, asset-allocated portfolio. Rebalance when necessary to your target and stay patient. So in the words of Warren Buffett, it's really not necessary to do extraordinary things to get extraordinary results. Hey, if you're sitting here wondering, do I have a portfolio that's well-diversified, it's low cost, it's going to have the high probability of getting me through this volatility? Well, why sit there and wonder when you could know? You know, my son Ryan and I have over 75 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. You know, why not give us a call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you can simply call 800-PLAN-NYC. That's 800-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne. I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management, hoping that you and your family stay safe.